Hello friends, today we are going to study editing question number 4, class 6, English practice. Nikki wrote the following letter to her uncle, thanking him for the birthday gift he had sent her. But there are a few errors in it. Underline the error in each line and write the correct word in the space provided. The first one has been done for you. आप देख सकते हैं इस तरह के जो क्वेश्चन हैं वो यूजली क्वेश्चन में आते हैं, एग्ज़ाम में आते हैं. तो यहाँ पे कुछ एरर्स है, आपको यहाँ पे लिखना है करेक्ट वर्ड को. लेट अस रीड. डियर अंकल, थैंक्स द लॉट. इट्स रॉन्ग, द लॉट नहीं होगा, ए लॉट. थैंक्स ए लॉट फॉर द वंडरफुल गिफ्ट. A pot with a tiny sapling. A pot with a tiny sapling that you have sent is the best gift. Is a best gift wrong है? The best gift. तो the यहाँ पे लिख दीजिएगा. The best gift that I have ever received. I have kept it on a little stool near the window. Near the window. I water it every day. Already a little leaf has a यहाँ लगाइएगा a little leaf has sprouted from its tender stem. The sight, not a, the sight of that leaf fills me with the joy. With joy, there is an eager wait for more leaves. Thanks a lot. So here the exercise completed. Now here is another exercise, another question. Here is an interesting game for you to play. The grid below has a special message for you. अब इस grid में आपके लिए कुछ special message छुपा हुआ है. So you have to follow these instructions. Cross all the demonstratives. Cross all the words that rhyme with blow. Cross all the articles. तो यहाँ पे जैसे first देखिए ये that जो है वो determiners है, तो इसको cross कर देंगे. ठीक है, जैसे ये planet है तो Saturn इसको cross कर देंगे. इस तरह से अगर आप इसको sincerely करेंगे तो you will get the message. And what is the message? I think clever, smart and intelligent. Keep it up. So you will write here the message. You are smart, clever and intelligent. Keep it up. Congratulations. Now you see next question. Fill in the blanks with suitable determiners. The first one has been done for you. तो ये important question है, exercise है आपके लिए. May I have some more milk? B. February has fewer days than March. Fewer is a determiner. Now C has more friends than I. C has more friends than I. आप यहाँ पे more का इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. Now next, at the end of the road you will find a newly inaugurated bookstore. Now next, E. Can you tell me the shortest route to the airport? Next, she is an astronaut. Kashmir has the finest scenery in the world. I am feeling far better after taking this medicine. The box weighs not more than 1 kilogram. March has less days than April. March has या आप ऐसा कर सकते हैं, मार्च हैज, यहाँ पे मोर होगा आई थिंक, मार्च हैज मोर डेज देन अप्रैल, और यहाँ पे आप लेस कर सकते हैं, द बॉक्स वेज नॉट लेस देन 1 किलोग्राम, इस तरह से भी आप कर सकते हैं. सो द चैप्टर डिटरमिनर्स ख़त्म होता है आज. थैंक यू टुडे.